Packard Place is Charlotte's uptown entrepreneurship hub. It's a building, 90,000 square feet, that's nothing but entrepreneurs from floor to ceiling. The building was built in 1928 as a showroom for Packard Automobiles, Packard Cars, and it became one of the most successful companies in American history. And the idea that this building was built for Packard Automobiles, I think, was a great tribute to be able to pay to that American entrepreneurial spirit. The Garage is a nonprofit company in the first floor of Packard Place, about a community center, a hub for entrepreneurship in Charlotte. Over 30 groups have already met there in the first 9 months of operation, over 1,000 people across the Charlotte community being able to use that space as a place to meet, to gather, to talk about how to improve our city and our region. What I think is interesting about Charlotte and Charlotte's greatest asset when it comes to entrepreneurship is the intellectual talent that's resident here. And what happens sometimes is those people transition out of Bank of America or Duke Energy or other companies, they want to stay in Charlotte. They fall in love with Charlotte. That's what happened with me.
This is the future home of CLT Jewels. The general idea is to have this energy community and entrepreneurs housed in one area, starting in this space.
One of the things that they keep talking about is how people, if they're like-minded people, even if they could be potentially future competitors of each other in the technologies that they're developing or the capabilities they're developing, the fact that they're next to each other in the early stage actually helps.
And that's what's really great about Packard Place, because Charlotte's never had that. I think the companies will feed off the fact that they are in a space that is also embracing that same kind of philosophy, and we want them to be those kind of companies when they're in here.